Mr. Thornhill. Is this the young lady you're seeking?
Jamil!
You'll have your turn, Mr. Thorn.
But first, she needs to talk.
Oh, I'll make her bloody squeal.
Jamil. Do you see this, Masawa?
Russian soldiers dragged me into a local shop in Chechnya and deep-fried my head. They then chopped it into little bits and made everyone in the village eat a piece for having given me shelter. An effective method to get people to talk, I can assure you. Now, is there something you want to tell us? Like the name of your employer, perhaps? The person behind the killings that's been disrupting my business for years?
I'd like to tell you that I'm gonna take my earring back. And then I'm gonna kill every one of you.
Oh, skip the bleeding hors d'oeuvres, shall we, and get on with it?
Many policemen, Masawa. Most, once they were paid, we found to be reasonable. Perhaps your father, whom I honestly do not recall, was unreasonable. Do you really wish to follow that same course?
It's genetic, I guess.
Come on.